Traders in Masanafu's Waka Sanke market in Rubaga division have been forced to relocate to the roadside because of their market, which was set up less than a year ago and is now submerged in water. The traders lament that KCCA has ignored their plight ever since they took over the year-old facility, saying they haven't addressed the problem of water drainage.
Just a few problems which have made this market to go slow. But if the government come in, we shall be able to finish up this market and people will be able to come from the roads and to come in the market. But the biggest problem we have in this market is the streams which take water.
The market, which originally had over 5,000 members, now has less than 50 vendors operating from their stalls. The traders had thought of building a raised market but gave up due to the high costs of reconstruction. But even those who managed to build above the water do not get customers. Not even a five-month offer of rent-free stalls has been able to attract the traders back into the market.